today I will be meeting Nia and we're gonna go shopping. Mance doesn't shop at all, but I saw that Inku has a sale. There is an Inku outlet in Rosebery, so I thought we could go check it out and then we'll go to the city, do some more shopping. I think it'll be fun. I feel like I haven't gone shopping in ages, especially not with a guy. A guy like Nia who doesn't go shopping. I think it'll be fun, like styling him. Also, I wanna get myself some stuff from Uniqlo. I saw that Uniqlo has some nice like low-waisted jeans, like baggy jeans, and that's what I've been looking for a while. So, yeah. Oh, he's calling me. Hello. He's gonna be late, yes. It's 12:43, we're supposed to meet at 1 and I was running out of time. He's gonna be here at 1:30, so I have plenty of time to do this. I'm done! Seeing this hairstyle online a lot, so it's just like a ponytail braid. It should be pretty simple. I don't think I've done something like this since elementary school, since my mom would do it for me. So let's see how it looks. Usually I like having my hair down, but... Wait, this is kind of hard. Messy, I'll try it again. Why does it kind of look like turd? There we go. Just get the top bit and then braid from the side. Remember like fishtail braids were popular once upon a time? I would always try to do that, but it would never look good on me. Ooh, okay, this looks nice. I like this. Let's go find clothes to wear.
To my room. I'm going shopping today and I want to wear something that's like comfortable because like obviously I'll have to like take it on and off. I need something that's easy to do that. But first things first is to check the weather. So it'll be like 18, which is like pretty hot, sunny, but it's gonna be like 12 degrees tonight. So that means I have to bring a puffer. These. I feel like I haven't worn these in ages. They're like my Aritzia pants. This is my fit. So tank top, cardigan, puffer that I'll probably leave on his car. And then a bag. In my bag, I just have my tripod, AirPods, keys. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's go.
Hello. So I'm at Brandy Melville and I'm trying on clothes. I love this top. Like, I've been looking for tops like this for a while where it's like kind of loose, kind of tight. I don't know. Like, I like this fit because I feel like I can wear this with a nice skirt, something more like formal, but as well as something more casual, like jeans as well. These sweats are so comfy. Like, the most comfortable sweats I've ever tried. I actually have a pair at home already, but I'm gonna get another one. So I can wear it as like PJs and out as well. This jacket is like the matching one of the sweatpants. It's so comfortable, not too oversized, the perfect like oversized look. I like this. Cute, but I feel like a little girl. Probably not. Get this as well as the matching pants set. This is on sale for like $50. Should I? I don't know. Oh my gosh. This pair is crazy comfortable. So soft. Oh my god. It's a bit too wide though. Look at this.
We
both bought jeans. We finally found Nia a nice pair of jeans.
Denim ones.
Yeah.
So soft.
Right?
If I wear this.
Oh, like people can see you from across.
I'm going to meet Emily right now. We're gonna go brunch and play tennis. So I actually don't know how to play tennis, but we just thought it'd be fun because it's like a nice day. So yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
Me putting my the balls in my skirt.
Show us your fit. Very cute.
Lululemon.
Bought a Tesla, bought a Model Y.
Yep.
But we're unallowed to drive out of the showroom forever.
Hot damn. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot.
Hot damn. Am I bad about that money? Break it down.
Certified, we don't have in-house finance.